Welcome back, I'm SyFy Master World of Warships, and this is interesting. Happy New Year's for everybody, in case you see this before New Year's or after New Year's. Two destroyers, all cruisers on their side. We have one battleship. Oh, this is definitely interesting. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. This is different. I don't know how long it's been since I've seen just all cruisers. Very interesting. No, no. Let's go this way. All we have is armor piercing and close support torpedoes.
Attention, support that target. We've been spotted. Enemy force detected.
Wow, that's a long lob. I'm definitely not going to get in the cap. Yeah, I got a couple hits. Nice reload. Fiji's got a really nice reload.
All stations, reporting the position of a strategic target. All stations, concentrate fire on the target.
Taking the lead.
We cap A yet? Or C?
Noting the position of a strategic target.
Concentrate fire on the enemy warship. Nice work.
Oh, that was a good hit. Someone finished him off.
Nice work.
That was a nice turn. Well done for us. All right, doing very well. Gal is in trouble. Frickin' 1% hit points. Both destroyers are good to go. They cap this. We'll definitely have to get 2 kills, I think. Yeah, I think it's 2 kills no matter what. 60 points. Oh, damn. Someone ran into torpedoes. Our only battleship.
Good game, everyone.
And destroyer's done. I don't know why he was charging anyhow with one percent of hit points. So we'll go take his spot on the left flank here. Just a matter of time. Who's left? Wow. The Fiji's got 3. Lobbing them in. Always the way, lobbing them in to get the kill and someone else grabs it. So there we go. Well done, Mr. Cunningham in the Fiji. 25,000. Took a little bit of a beating. And nothing else left on that. So, woohoo! Another Bureau project done, and now we have to go to Tier 7 and get a Tier 7 win. So, on to the next.